007, trying to record myself. I don't know if it's recording or not. It doesn't look like it is, but looks can be deceiving. Just like me. I'm not 58 years old. I might look like I'm 58 years old. I've been weathered by the harsh conditions of Iraq. And I've weathered numerous storms and all the age that you see on this face. Mainly women. Stress for women. I'm currently not engaged. So, you know, they say age is just a number, but you know what? Age is a maturity level. And 007, trying to record myself. I don't know if it's recording or not. It doesn't look like it is, but looks can be deceiving. Just like me. I'm not 58 years old. I might look like I'm 58 years old. I've been weathered by the harsh conditions of Iraq. And I've weathered numerous storms and all the age that you see on this face. Mainly women. Stress for women. I'm currently not engaged anymore. So, you know, they say age is just a number, but you know what? Age is a maturity level. Something that I have not found out. Goldman 007. Trying not to pay a larger insurance premium right now. That's where I'm at. Safety first. Here we go. This is where I went to high school, people. That is it. I live right across from my old high school. Dobbins Bennett, baby. Dobbins Bennett. I mean, literally, we're just right going down. Right down. I haven't been to this, No, I mean, say it's a park, got a slide, so I guess, technically it's a park. See the slide up there? Technically it's a park. We want to check it out. Check this out. It's beautiful. Check this out, people. Middle Pacific. Wow. Iraqi freedom. live in Kingsport, Tennessee, right next to Thomas Bennett. There's a tribute for those who serve. Definitely interesting. Did anybody say muscle failure? Allegedly, I'm down here somewhere. So, I'm going to scout it out, and then I'll show you the rest of it. It's a beautiful day here in East Tennessee. Beautiful day. And I'm proud to be a part of all this, so stay tuned. Found it. There's my grandfather, James Dow, Sergeant Major, World War II, Korea, Vietnam, 49 to 70, Army. And there's James Webb, Specialist, Army. Should say 2001, Mom. But that's alright. Wounded in Action, Iraqi Freedom. It's actually OEF, OIF. Well, I found it. How great is that? That is too cool. I'm right above my grandfather.